is Evie and
Celine,
and welcome back to Sisters Life. And it's super hot outside, and we know all of you guys where it's hot out are trying to figure out stuff to do that doesn't include having to go outside because it's too hot to do anything. So we are going to be showing you guys some things to do with a waffle iron. So these are pretty much just really easy recipes. Most of the stuff you'd probably have at your house. So yeah, so let's get on to the video.
Wacky Waffle Week. You guys all probably have a waffle iron that doesn't get used very much. So the first thing you want to do is get your waffle iron that doesn't get used very much out of your pantry or closet. So this first recipe we are going to do is a ham and cheese sandwich. So what you need is some
white bread,
ham,
some cheddar cheese,
and butter.
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is get two pieces of white bread.
Can I have one of these?
So now you want to take your ham.
So grab a slice, or however big your slices are, and fold it up and put it onto your bread. So you're pretty much just making a little sandwich
with the ham and cheese. So then you want to take your cheese. You can probably put one or two slices on.
So you can make as many sandwiches as you want.
Just like that. So then it looks like a little sandwich, but don't eat it now because you're gonna cook it.
So now you wanna spray your waffle pan once it's steaming and hot with non-stick cooking spray.
And we're gonna put our sandwiches on the waffle iron.
Oh wow, that sounds cool.
Just like that.
And then close it.
Just like that.
We're going to lift our thing up. Probably a little bit more.
They look delicious.
They do look so good.
Mmm. It looks like a yummy grilled cheese sandwich, but it's not. So now we just... So we're just taking our sandwiches off the...
Yep, they come off perfectly if you put enough cooking spray on.
I guess you did.
Ooh. And there you have two.
And take some butter.
And taste delicious with butter.
Huh. Here are our sandwiches.
And now we're going to try one.
You.
Ooh, look how good those
it's
look.
Hot.
Yum. Oh my gosh, that is so good. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Now we are going to go on to the next one. So this is our second thing for Wacky Waffle Week. So the second thing is eggs and sausage. So what you need are
sausage,
a paper plate,
cooking spray, and one egg.
And a bowl, a fork, and a knife.
So what we're gonna start off with is our eggs. Then we're going to take a fork and mix it up. We're gonna move on to the sausage. Have some sausage.
In little pieces.
Perfect, so now we have our sausages all cut. So now you want to spray your waffle iron. First you just wanna put your sausage in one square or a little part of your waffle iron, whatever shape they are.
Now we put our eggs on top of that.
You'll want to take some cheese and you want to tear it up.
So when you put it in your eggs, they'll still be warm and they'll be hot. So the cheese will all melt and be very good.
Take a peek. Now that looks perfect.
I don't know how we're gonna get it out well.
So we actually noticed if you try and pick it up and it's all liquidy, it is not done.
See, egg?
Yep. Looks even better.
Mm-hmm.
So now we're going to take our egg.
Please be done. I want to taste you.
Try and get it done. We have our waffle. So now we're going to take our cheese and add that on top. We're going to try it. So this is our eggs and sausage and cheese. See, good. So now we are going to try our egg, sausage, and cheese.
So try and get all of them.
Three, two, one. That was so good. I think I would have this any day of the week for breakfast. Almost every day. This is so good. The sausage with it is amazing. I like this a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So I definitely suggest this to all of you guys to try. It is very good.